teacher, let me teach you.
It's Janine and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a morning routine. I haven't done one of these in such a long time, like a realistic, like a legit morning routine. So I'm super pumped about this. And I just feel like I have to point this out. Everybody's routine is different. My routine's different than yours. So let's just be nice in the comments and not feel the need to like pick at other people's routines. Like you may eat something different. You may shower at a different time. You may brush your teeth at a different time. You may make your bed. Just depends on your routine. So let's not be like picky in the comments and point out like things that aren't nice in other people's routines. Just feel like I have to say that because I've seen like mean comments in the past for no reason. So let's just be nice. I tried to make this routine as realistic as possible and show you guys what I actually do. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please give me a thumbs up if you like morning routines and if you want to see a night routine possibly. But let's not waste any more time and let's just get right into my morning routine. So good morning guys. So normally I wake up around 11 a.m. because I made sure to make all my classes at around 1 or 2 so I can sleep in because I am such a night person that waking up early does not work for me. And unfortunately, the first thing I do is check all my social media, Snapchat, text messages, whatever, you guys know the deal. And then I proceed to get out of bed and head to the bathroom to, you know, use the bathroom and begin to wash my face. I always start my routine off with my Neutrogena Naturals face wash, and I use this day and night. Next, to tone my face, I use the Dickinson's Pore Perfecting Toner, and the smell was really bad on this product, but it works really well, so that's why I continue to use it. And then to moisturize, I use the Garnier Skin Active Clearly Bright Moisturizer every single morning. And for under eyes, I use the L'Oreal Revita Lift Eye Cream, and I just pat this gently underneath my eyes. And normally I brush my teeth after I eat breakfast, but today, you know what, just thought why not brush it before breakfast, but you know what, it doesn't matter. As long as my teeth are clean, I'm good to go. And of course, this is the part where I start to make breakfast and figure out what I want. So today, I had the ingredients for avocado toast. I didn't want my avocado to go bad, and I've recently discovered avocado toast, and I really enjoy it. And so I hope you guys aren't like, oh, you're so basic, but it just was in my fridge, and I really enjoy it. If I stay cool, would you be mine? Would you want me if I want you? Along with my avocado toast, I normally have an egg a day, so that is what I'm making, and I also like to put like a little bit of cream cheese in there. I don't know if that's disgusting or not, but I love the way it tastes. Definitely try it out. And of course, I drink coffee every single morning, so I pop in a Starbucks K-cup in my Keurig, and it's like a vanilla flavored one, so it's delicious. Isn't it strange? Isn't it strange? This oh, 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 oh. Isn't it strange? Oh, 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 oh. Also, what I like to do in the morning, it's kind of cheesy, but I like to plug in my Christmas lights. It just kind of sets the mood. Isn't it strange that every time I look at your name, I'm suddenly high for you to feel the same. So this is the time where I eat my breakfast and catch up with YouTube videos or maybe emails or any other social media I didn't look at before on my phone. So yeah. All I need is you and a bit of music. After that, I head to my closet and start to pick out my outfit, and the outfit depends on the day. Usually for school, I dress pretty casual, but today I wasn't actually going to school, so I just put on this shirt from Forever 21 and a pair of American Eagle shorts.
So after that, I head to my makeup desk and I will begin to do my makeup. And every time when I do my makeup, I will put on like a Friends episode or something, so you guys will see me watching that later. Again, my makeup routine varies per day. Sometimes I don't wear foundation, sometimes I don't, you know, do anything. But if you guys do want to see my everyday makeup routine, I have that on my channel and I have it listed down below for you guys. And since I will get questions on this, I'm using ColourPop Trap. It's one of my favorite colors from them, so check it out. So moving on to hair, this is second day hair because I love to shower at night. So to get rid of the oil, I use my favorite dry shampoo. It's the Batiste dry shampoo. And yeah, that's why I didn't shower in this video, just because I love to shower at night. You're the food that I can taste. You only seek what you give away. After that, I head back to my closet. I will get my purse, put my shoes on, and just, you know, do whatever else I need to do before heading out the door and heading out to whatever activities I have planned for that day. And my bag is from Nordstrom and my shoes are from Target, if you're wondering, and my necklace is from Forever 21. And then I'll just head out to whatever I had planned that day. So that's it, guys.
So guys, that was my morning routine. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Tumblr, Facebook. It's all Janina Mapola, and I interact with you guys a lot on there, so let's be friends and definitely follow me. And make sure you check out my previous video, What You Need for Spring Break. I don't know when your spring break is, but definitely check that out if you guys are interested. I will see you guys very soon. I love you all, and peace out, Girl Scout. Bye!